Rosie and you are watching Rosie's Teal Treatz. Today I'm going to be unboxing this Instant Pot pressure cooker. But first I'm going to be showing you my monogram, toque, and aprons. We want to thank our friends at Snow Just Imagine, that's S-E-W, for these beautiful monogram items. It says that it will cook things 70% faster, it has one-touch controls, remembers the way you cook, and stainless steel cooking pots with no chemical coating. It says it can be a fast cooker, a slow cooker, a yogurt maker, or it can make saute stuff. Here are all the pieces to it. So there's the pressure cooker top with a vent and a safety book, a recipe book, a measuring cup, a rice paddle and a soup spoon, a stainless steel steam rack, cooking pot, and the pressure cooker itself. Here are the kinds of food that you can make. So yogurt, you can make saute, and rice, and many other things. Papers that come with it are the user manual, here's the recipes, the registration, and the manual that shows you how to use all the buttons and what they're for. And also, this paper shows you all the features of it. So the recipes, for example, New England clam chowder or black bean soup. And then in the back, it shows you how long you need to cook things. So beef stew meat would be cooking for 15 to 20 minutes. So that's soup. This reference guide shows how exactly you would program to cook different things. So, for example, if I wanted to cook soup, I would close the lid, do the steam release sealing, press a program key, change the pressure, which is optional, adjust the cooking time, which is optional, and a timer. So, if I want to delay the cooking for dinner, which is also optional, and then the programs automatically start 10 seconds after you select it. Next, there is the power cord, which this is really handy because we have had slow cookers that their connection breaks and then you can't use it